Hello everybody, my name is Nicholas, and today we are going to talk about animals, specifically endangered animals. Ever since I was a kid, I am a big fan of animals. I was 4 or 5 years old when I watched The Lion King, and my love for animals has grew ever since. I love going to the zoo and see all the wild animals, especially the lions and tigers. But sadly, I couldn't bring any of them home, so instead... They're very lucky to have a family that loves them and take care of them. But sadly, not all animals can have what they have. There are some animals that is about to disappear completely. Like, for example, the Sumatran Tiger. As I mentioned before, I am a big fan of tigers. And it is heartbreaking to know that some of them are going to disappear and we can't see them ever again. But the question is, why are they endangered? Sumatran tigers are one of the species that is considered as critically endangered. Fewer than 400 Sumatran tigers are estimated to remain in the wild. Sumatran tigers are endangered because their habitat has been cut down by humans. This is also known as logging. Nearly 80% of the forest land has been gone because of logging. Another reason why they're endangered is because humans are poaching, killing, and hunting them. Hunters would trap or shoot them for their canines, bones, and skin, which are in high demand as status symbols, primarily overseas and for use in East Asia traditional medicine. Indonesia has outlawed the killing of tigers, but this doesn't deter people from hunting them. When villagers feel threatened by tigers destroying their crops and livestock, they don't hesitate to kill them. I know this is a disturbing subject to discuss, but this is the truth. And we need to put an end to this directly. As a student, there are some things we can do to help save the Sumatran tigers, such as protect tigers and their habitat, reduce human-tiger conflict, conduct scientific research on tigers to help inform conservation strategies, promote tiger-friendly policies, and lastly, monitor tiger numbers, population trends, and threats to tigers and their habitats. By doing this, I believe we can save these precious tigers from extinction, and we can live happily ever after. Thanks for watching.